Look, I'm going to shirt front, Mr. Putin. You bet you are. You bet I am. I am going to...
What do you understand Sharia law to mean?
Well, I think when it comes to Sharia law, you know, to me,
I fucking know you cunt. Yeah, I don't fucking mate. Think so. I don't think I fucking know you cunt. Get the fuck out of here. Do I fucking know you cunt?
Yeah! Astrolabe had been drinking for 6 hours when he spotted Tony Abbott walking from a meeting on Hobart's waterfront.
Decided never going to get the opportunity to headbutt that again, so I seized the moment.
He intends to plead guilty when he faces court next month, but says he was so drunk he barely remembers what happened. He's a mad cop! Do it again, do you reckon?
Probably. I don't know. Depends on my level of sobriety.
Not a drug. I used to suck dick for coke.
I seen him.
Now that's an addiction, man. You ever suck some dick for marijuana?
Huh?
No, I can't say I have.
I didn't think so.
Boo this man!
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. No.